Well, I think I might give a little more weight, considering it's his job to remember details. But I would assume that anyone who's taking the witness stand would hold themselves to a high standard of being really attached to the truth.